Yes, I am not sweet.
I'm sorry.
Thanks, guys.
I'll just be right there.
Oh, this is apparently my vector.
I know you are, dude.
You want it, Aaron?
It's a full body, so it's awesome. It's alright.
Stuck in the rut. Oh, no, no. You know another year is over. Add another candle to the cake.
This is a modern day fly swatter.
Who's ever swung a hammer?
Who has never swung a hammer?
I got sick this morning. I felt it coming up. And then I started to walk outside. And then I was like, oh man, here it comes. And it started coming out, and then it came out my nose.
I followed him out the door, and he was like, bent over right outside the door, not in the grass, right outside of the door, right on the sidewalk. And then I told him to move, and then he started barking. I was just like, alright, that's cool.
Mike,
Liz,
it doesn't look like you have
snores.
Hair.
Oh, God.
Katie Hansen, what does it sound like when I snore?
That's Liz's snore.
Keep going. Okay, so if you think you can make it look better, let's say like white, and we're just going to go through everything.
Don't cry over spilled milk parts of the hallway right now.
Okay, and then we do it? Our assignment just changed, which is fine. But we're still painting, so.
Catch up.
We had to go around. You don't have to paint everything again. But to give you, use your judgment. It may look better.
My first impression was okay. I mean, it's not as bad as I thought it would be. So we were coming in, you know. But the Kmart was bad. Obviously, like the red, like. The commercial area, and then we drove in towards the church, and then the residential area came into view, and then that's where it got bad. Like the buildings were all built up because they obviously have enough money to fix it, and you come out here in the homes, half these people don't have insurance.
We're just painting walls, you know, and but they've been through so much, you know, that just any little thing just means so much to them.
The summertime is gone now, and my poor heart is freezing up.
2, 1.
Guys are like amazing workers. Like nobody has stopped working yet.
Wait, so does Rich have to cut a sliver off of this to make it a 4x6?
And so it's been pretty impressive just to watch him do it. And I mean, you know, you guys that are working up here, I'm trying to tell them to stop for lunch breaks and stuff, and they just refuse. So.
Stupid nail.
It's been a real privilege working with a lot of these young guys, but
it's all good. Here, get something and cover it up now. Don't let Rich see it.
There's a lot of work still to do.
Like, what? You want to get a length there? Are we
we're just gonna do the whole thing.
I misread. I don't know if we all misread. I certainly misread. Hey, Mike, it's Reed. I was just wondering if maybe that you could bring your PlayStation to my house because I really want to play it when I'm at home bored.
Okay, yeah. So like, see how it's only a little bit off, but just like, you want to make sure you hit it. Like, cause I mean, if you hit it, there's like a 1 in 10 chance that you're gonna only hit it once.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my gosh.
I wonder if that was supposed to happen.
Oh
my gosh, they're gonna bend all the shingles in half.
Go, go, go! No, they can't go.
Crowbar.
Yeah!
Woo! Oh my gosh.
So yeah, we just got back. We've probably come back like 4 times. We had to go get plywood. We went over to the lumber yard over here too. We had to deliver it to a few houses around here. And then finally we came back here, and the move that you just saw with the shingles, that was interesting. And things are heavy. Now we gotta get them up there somehow.
This is Kay. We were walking home from a house and she followed us home and she won't leave.
So we're returning her now.
We're thieves.
Campus life steals dogs.
Just kidding.
My mom's not gonna let me come back.
Better than Chicago.
We're gonna take out this whole back section of this house here.
Two days of painting. Did 10 doors and a million feet of baseboard. But we love it. I smell the paint. It makes me happy.
Sometimes what we do, if somebody's looking.
Painted all these door frames, all these doors, and all these baseboards.
We crowded this and the hallway and the back laundry room.
This is putty, I guess.